I use the pistol a lot, though, and there's nothing good to replace what I have, so. Mm-hmm. Oh, look at this. That's what I'm talking about. Assault rifle with the scope.
Throw your junk away. That's for babies. Excellent choice. Good gun. Definitely better than yours.
Silent fire.
Excellent choice. Good gun. Definitely better than yours.
Well, yours, sir, is exactly the same.
Well, we could swap if you wish. Excellent choice. Good gun. Definitely better than yours. Great rate.
As you wish.
Anybody selling bullets?
Bullets exchange. Speaking of that,
what do you know? Pull those. Let's see. Let's buy some of those. There we go. Alright. Looks good.
You're welcome.
Looks good. Huh. What's this guy got?
One of a kind. Whatever.
Take over what this guy has.
You won't find it anymore. Suit. Whatever.
Alright, I'm buying the body suit, the armor suit.
One of a kind. Great rate.
Cool. Upgrade, but I have like no money left. Oh well.
It's okay, guys. He's with us. Come on, jump into the hole, Artyom.
Jump in the hole. Look at that. Oh. Came in the hole. Are you just gonna leave me here? Okay. So what, I climb in here or something?
Artyom. You see that luggage hold? Get into it.
Here we go. Cool. So I'm gonna need the luggage.
Huh? So what do you guys think? Let's go.
Metro 2033. Yakart? It's interesting. What is this, like a book? Like really a book or something from somewhere?
Really,
that'd be cool if
it
was.
There? Wouldn't like to see him fall down onto the rails.
Now that's no first class carriage. But he's good as dead if he stays. He'd be going straight to the Bianca, and that's a one-way ticket.
So to tell him the story like from
Okay, pick it up.
It's okay. It's all up to you now. Good luck.
Attention, attention. Military personnel are reminded.
Hello, Sergei Sergeyevich. I have a neighborhood kid here, eager to fight.
A true soldier for your cause.
We're always looking for young people who embrace our communist ideas. Very well, son. You'll be issued a weapon and uniform immediately. Now, get on the train.
Attention. Civilians are not permitted to board troop trains
ideals?
Without written orders from the commissar.
What they really
those
want
attempting to
are sheep who
papers,
down.
Bribe, or stolen or otherwise running an entry plane without authorization will be arrested for treason.
Kind of chilling here. Kind of gotta wait for a while, I guess, huh? Okay, so moving me finally. Surprised nobody saw me. I'm like up in this thing, like completely exposed. There goes a rat. Skip the scene. I don't want to skip scenes though. It's like part of the fun of the game. Plus, we don't have to talk. It gives me time to relax from the commentary.
Attention! The train is ready to depart. All troops under travel orders must board without delay.
Damn.
Any frontline soldier who remains on the platform after the train has left the station will be charged with desertion and shot.
Why did you join the army?
I followed my political beliefs.
As for me, I'm here for the dough.
How about you?
Me? Join the army, they said. See the world, they said. Huh? My father was a Red Army soldier, and his father as well. It's the family tradition.
So tell me, Lev, is it also your tradition to lose arms and legs on the battlefield?
They were happy to make those sacrifices.
Sure. Drunks and fools are happy too.
There's a black capsule in my ammo pouch. What is that? An antibiotic?
No. It's cyanide, in case the enemy captures you.
What? But God forbid suicide. I'd go straight to hell.
Listen, altar boy. A Nazi prisoner is going to hell anyway. Trust me, the pill is faster.
I could never take my own life.
Then give me your pill. I'd rather swallow two than rot in one of their stalags.
Yeah, no kidding. To be a prisoner of war would suck. That'd be really, really bad.
The apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology. I was about to go through the front line between the Nazis and the communists. I've heard they once fought another war, and that the Nazis lost.
Like, what? You don't remember? It's like 2033, I guess. Yeah, it's a long time. Like what, honey? History books or something? Holy crap. Oh shit, I got pushed off. This ain't gonna be good. There's all these, like, troops on the way. Stuff. I'm not using it. I want to go sneaky, I guess.
So are we getting paid or what? Even Marx himself couldn't survive on ideas alone.
Quit your yapping! Ammo's money and food pay in advance. A full clip to each man. But as honorable soldiers, you are expected to spend that ammo on the enemy.
That's right, Comrade Commissar.
Because they don't notice me, you know,
can jump the tow path to the tunnels.
Turn on the lights or anything, you know. I gotta go. See, I gotta go this way.
Only beneath the red banner of the red stripe and the outcast are miserable and fortunate rise from their knees and march forward. Marxism is
this guy
the terrible light at the end of the tunnel.
What does the party teach of the two-headed mutants of the Philly line?
We've got injured!
There's gotta be a better way to go about that. There's definitely a better way to go about that.
I know you will make a motherland proud! The future of men is federal! And the future of mankind! Now, rest in your hands! And I can hear you! Join me in a song! Survive the gadget back in your...
So you're gonna come anytime soon? Nope. I guess not. Come on, lay over.
What does the party teach of the two-headed mutants of the Philly line? Well, so much for the entertainment.
I go down here, I guess.
Silence, I say! Get your shit together! Follow me!
Here's my wages. I'm just afraid it won't last us long, and we'll die broke.
Enough with the talking! Get out! Form up!
Down there, but that didn't work. So let's see. It's getting really frustrating. Probably gonna be some cutting stuff out here at this rate.
I know you will make our motherland proud. The future of Lenin's metro and the future of mankind now rests in your hands. The Vagishir, join me in the song.
Get out of the way, it was fucking nice.